I'm a battered and defeated New York Mets fan, okay? Let me tell you, I get crap from New York Yankee fans every goddamn day. Every day I get crap. They batter us emotionally and physically. So Baltimore Orioles, please, please beat the Yankees this year. You have to do it. Please, Baltimore Orioles, I beg you, please beat the New York Yankees. I beg you, channel the powers of Cal Ripken, Eddie Murray, Brooks Robinson, Jim Palmer, Mike Cuero, whatever you gotta do, but please beat the Yankees, okay? I know people are counting you out, they don't think you can do it, but let me tell you, you've been doing it all year. All year you've been doing it. Buck, this is the team that got rid of you right before their big run. They got rid of you. So you know what? Get some payback. Beat these suckers. Come on. They're old. Come on. They're waiting for a downfall. Come on, Orioles. You can do it. You can do it. People don't believe in you, but I believe in you. I believe in you. Other Mets fans believe in you. We can't handle these obnoxious New York Yankee fans. They beat us up every day. They take our women, and I can't handle another parade down the Canyon of Heroes. I can't do it. I can't do it. I cannot handle the New York Yankees celebrating down the Canyon of Heroes and everybody jumping on the bandwagon, which they always do. You know, Yankee fans have been big, passionate fans since 1996. I can't do it. I can't handle another parade down the Canyon of Heroes. So, Baltimore Orioles, please do me this favor. Please, I'm begging you. Please do me this favor and just beat the Yankees in this series. Just please, please, make it a nice winter for me. Please. I can't handle it. You got Adam over here. You got some talent. You do. You got Johnson out of the bullpen. Yeah, all right, your rotation isn't the greatest, and I know you don't have a game one starter yet, but you know what? You got passion. You got heart. You got Buck leading the charge. So please, please, Baltimore Orioles, whatever it takes, you got to beat them. You can take their corporate shortstop, Mr. Boring, their third baseman's hip is shot. I mean, all you have to worry about, don't pitch to Cano. That's all you have to worry about. Do not pitch to Cano, all right? And you'll be okay. Please, I beg you, Orioles, please beat the Yankees. I can't take it. I can't take it. Because if the Yankees win another World Series, I'm going to have to go into hiding for the whole winter. Yankee fans are obnoxious. You know that. I don't have to tell you. They're obnoxious. So please, please, I beg you. I beg you. Beat the Yankees. Please, Orioles. Please, Orioles. Beat the Yankees. Please. Please, please, please.